Hey guys, Cypher here. Welcome back to another episode of Hotline Miami. I said I would be able to do one, and I didn't fuck it up because of weather or eye stuff like last time. So yeah. So where were we? We had Mr. Zombie Food Dude there. What else? That's it, right? This is Jim from the office. Just wanted to remind you that your report is due tomorrow morning. Have it on my desk by 8. 312 Southeast Street is the address, in case you forgot. That's a lot of click, click, clicks. Click, 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 click. I feel like that's Morse code or some shit. So, deadline. Oh boy. Well. Okay. We'll just. I'm so out of practice, as usual. Let's take. Didn't he have a sound pistol? He did. Okay, we're taking that. Get up. Come on, I just want to snipe him. Let me snipe him. Let's do that. Okay, that can't work. Oh, come on, I shot him. Hello? Okay, I gotta shoot him twice. Okay, let's. Fuck. Oh, that works. See, I can't do the lock on when I'm doing this. Oh, dude is. Alright, he's dead. Okay, what can we do? We've got. And then we shoot him. Close the door. Cool. And we're gonna take this and we're gonna go up more. Okay, easy enough. We got this Joker. Let's shoot him. Somebody who comes through the doors is dead, and then let's take this. Bang. Nope, that was just bad planning. Okay, so we're gonna do this. We're gonna rush him. Nope. Okay, that worked. Somehow. This is working. Alright. So, now we need this. Well, that actually worked. 2-4. It's a good deal. I should have. Nope. Shit. Damn it. That dude's gonna throw Molotovs and shit. So what I need to do is not get crushed. Oh, shit. Okay. Damn it! Oh, man. I'm not irritated. Are you irritated? Nah! And I can't hack this guy. Just runs out of ammo too fast. Okay. Move. And I run into it. Yep. I'm good at video games, I swear. Bang. No. Fuck! He drops the shotgun and I want it. I'm safe in here. Kind of. Do I survive through bullshit? I give up, you win. Yay! Oh. I won through some major bullshit. I should not have won that. Thank you, door. See, doors are overpowered. Nerf them. I did not get a high score. Don't care. I'm oaf. Hey, buddy. Hey, you. VIPs only tonight. I think you better leave. Are you guys VIP? The fuck are you looking at? Where's my friend? Where is my stalker friend? You killed Beardo. Where's my Beardo? He's my friend. Oh, this is something will be taken from you. Oh no. Oh. Ah, there you are. I was wondering when you'd be getting back. Well, let's get this over with then. Looks like it's only you and me left now. I'm sure you know by now that this won't end well. Soon you will all be alone. But that's okay. Before I say goodbye, I'll let you in on a secret. What you do from here on won't serve any purpose. You will never see the whole picture. And it's all your own fault. Now it's time for you to leave. There's a warm bed across the hall from here. And you look like you could use some rest. Is that in here? Or... what? What? I don't like this. I don't like it at all. Oh. You could say his mind was blown. I'm so sorry. Tip, she's already dead. Chapter 12, Trauma. Hey, Doc, when's this bastard going to wake up? I don't know, he's been in a coma for weeks now. But he is going to wake up, right? This guy is a prime suspect in a major case. Look, my guess is as good as yours. I can say that it might be a while. He's still not even fully healed from the surgery. Is there nothing you can do? We need this guy. You people weren't able to save his girlfriend. I mean, we've got the perp who shot him in the locker. But that asshole ain't saying shit. What makes you think this guy will? July 21st, you will wake up in a bigger house. You know, let's go over here. Okay, turn. Fuck. Guess you better put restraints on ya. Is there a better way to go about it? No! It's so trippy. So I need to get in there. Nope, that won't work. Okay, what we need to do is wobble our way in. Let's just do that. just make him do a headache thing again. There we go. Gotta go around. Right, we gotta fucking follow him. Okay. Fuck no. And I hate this. I really don't like this level at all. Let's do the headache shit. There you go. I don't think I can make a mad rush in there. He's too fucking wobbly. There you go. Fuck, I couldn't move. Oh, come on. This game. Wobble, wobble. Man, if I wanted to play a stealth game, you fucking serious? If I wanted to play a stealth game, I'd go play Metal Gear Solid. Come on, there you go. Do that. Go, 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 go fast. Shit. No. Speedy Gonzales. No, come on. Man, this. I really, really don't like this. That was my fault. Just gonna go fast. Just go fast. Yes! Okay, now we wait. What? No! I have to rush through there to there. Fuck me. Catch me. This game. Fuck you. Thank you. Oh. Let's wait. I've got to do this bullshit. Come on. Come on. Come on. No. Oh. Fuck. Go in here. Oh no, come on. Okay, one. Two. The second he passes, he's gonna close the door, I bet. Fuck, no! It's gonna... Let's just follow them, fuck it. Let's see how well this works. No. No. Okay, all right. Fuck. Right, okay, it says whore on my car. Cool. Let's just break in this. Fuck that. Let's look around. Wow, they just tore up the place. All right. Assault. I'm out of time, though. So, looks like we're going to be assaulting the police station next time. Oh, boy. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you enjoyed. I fucking hate that trauma level. It's so annoying. So, apologies for not as much shooty and more stealthy stealth. See you guys in the next one. Bye.